now let's hear it for Jane Atkinson and Charlaine Woodard.